Okay, there's around 10 minutes left of the final here at Laugh, and it's turned into a really fascinating match. Les Thompson leading throughout on the top end of the lake, peg 12. Still been catching F1s every cast, but he's slowed up quite a lot in his last couple of hours. The sun's come out, he's calmed down a bit. He's slowed up a bit, but we think he's still up there, could be still leading. However, it's turned out to be a really fascinating battle on this far side of the lake, on the Burbank. Last couple of hours, last hour in particular, the big fish have come into the margins, and there's been a real dogfight between several anglers on there who've clawed their way right back up to the top, possibly even overtaken Les in some cases. We don't know yet. James Dent, Ian Giddins over there in the middle, Jamie Hawkins over there, Jason Lebowski, peg 23, Andy Power, last year's champion, he's had some big fish as well. They're all catching big fish in these last moments of the match. As I say, it's an absolute dogfight at the minute. Still £5,000 and £3,000 to be won, as well as that massive £50,000 prize. And as Phil Briscoe keeps saying, it's too close to call at the minute, especially for those second and third places. So as we enter the final moments of this match here, will Les romp home and be the 2012 champion, or will one of the underdogs over there, who've been struggling for much of the match but really clawed it back later, will they overtake him right in these dying seconds? Tune in to us for the next and final update to see